that's what it's all about, you know. It's a great organization. It's all about the kids. You know, they go through a lot. This is a very small thing to do to support the community and the kids at Cincinnati Children's Hospital.
The Marty effect. You know, the amount of donations that we've received, especially from the $5, $10, $100 level of people, has just gone through the roof. Of course, we still need larger donations to be sustainable, but we're grateful for whatever we can get.
Feels great. It might be cold outside.
Yeah, it might be a little chillier out there.
I can still feel a little bit of stubble up there. Might have to go on with
get
the
your razor out.
My son, Matt, was actually not going to shave his head at all. It was just going to be the two from UC. And halfway through the game, he said, Mom, I want to do it. I want to do it. And I'm very proud of him for doing that.
There's Matt. Hey, Matt. How you doing?
Hi there.
Hey, buddy.
We all got started about 2.5 years ago. We went into Cincinnati Children's Hospital. My son was 10 years old. And we went in for a chest x-ray, and he was diagnosed with cancer.
It was horrible to be told that I had that and have to go through treatment. It means a lot. It's really special to have anybody shave their head, especially somebody who is the president of a college.
Anything we can do to increase the awareness for the Dragonfly Foundation is a worthy cause, and tonight was just sensational, and I'm thrilled to death to have been a part of it.
Thanks so much for helping us out. We really appreciate all that you guys do and all that you do to help support us.
You know, Matt right there is really how the Dragonfly organization developed. Matt is in remission. His mom and her best friend, Rhea, that you just saw in that story, are the ones who developed this, though, after they got through it with this, Matt.
What a neat night. Santa's going to wake up in the morning instead of saying, oh, no, he's going to be saying, oh, yes, for what he did. To find out how you can be a hero for this Dragonfly Foundation, head to our website, WLWT.com, and look in the As Seen On section right there in the On TV tab.
They are making a difference in local lives.